hamster, septic waste, purple dragon, snotcocks.
Lenny, that's some telemarketing charm right there. So, we're not gonna do that vid thing.
You know what? Do whatever. Don't even care. Not two shits given. I know my lock is still on your server.
Lenny's right. Kiki's still locked, Marcus.
Doesn't matter. Game time is done. We go to their digs and get the decryption key.
Back channel info says P8 has a bunker.
A bunker?
But there's no location.
Lenny has an RFID implant. Can we find the bunker with that?
Yeah, it's possible.
Sweet. Time to go see Lenny. No more fucking around. Wrench, you're my backup.
Yes, I am.
Sorry.
Oh, me. Yeah. This health program is tough to me. Staff members you so
Yeah, hi. Can you send out an ambulance? It's pretty urgent.
Wow.
I was there, dude. I was done for the day when I saw that douchebag Goodell being dragged out by security. No, I never worked with him. But I heard he was a...
You sure you want to keep going with this?
I hate you, fucks. And you know why? The propaganda vids, the graffiti, the anti-whatever do-gooder bullshit. You assholes take yourself so fucking seriously.
Oh, you coming at us, but you need to understand. We are all in this together. We can all...
Hey! What kind of fucking noob do you think I am? And what kind of shit stain are you for getting caught?
I just thought it was worth a
shot.
Okay. Fuck.
Fuck. See how far you get with dead servers, loser.
We got a ping on the Prime 8 bunker.
And Lenny is clueless about it.
Maybe.
Come on. You guys give her too much credit.
That's weird.
No way!
Wrench, important question time. Aliens versus Predator.
The question doesn't make any sense. I mean, aliens basically use predators as an external wound to perpetuate their species. And the predators, well, they come from a world where you hunt or you die. They need xenomorphs to hone them into elite warriors. It's a fucked up ecosystem that doesn't really have a winner.
Okay, ignoring the science behind it, purely hypothetical. One-on-one, who wins?
Are we talking Ridley Scott or Cameron?
I like the sequel better. Let's go with them.
Marcus, that's a bold statement. We need to have that conversation later. But versus a Cameron alien? They're more aggressive, so the Predator wins easily. He's way ahead on a technological level, so he's gonna stand his ground when the Xeno rushes him. But that's like asking who wins between one man and one zombie. The aliens hunt in packs.
Okay. How many aliens would make it a fair fight with one Predator?
Three. I could see a Predator Spearmaster keeping two away with a Yautja combo stick, but a third Xeno is going to be able to get in close. Even if he kills it, that blood splash is going to melt right through him. It's a hard call. You'd have to plug their stats into a probability algorithm.
Yeah, they both fought Judge Dredd, which is pretty badass. Aliens fought Batman.
So did Predator. Let's not forget Superman and Batman versus aliens and Predator.
Who won?
Can I remember? Doesn't matter. You know what? I give the overall win to Predator.
Yeah? Enlighten me.
Predator has taken on Archie.
Shit, you're right. Archie's basically the top of the food chain. You think Predator's more of a Betty or a Veronica type of guy?
Neither. Gotta go with Sabrina.
Oh, you make a good argument. I'll buy it. Predator comes out on top. Get in, get the key, free Kiki.
Can we have the bunker? Can we?
You have to help clean it this time.
She always makes me clean.
Let's start with getting in first. Okay, guys, what's the plan?
Well, Lenny's got that door seriously locked down. So, plan B?
I got something. There's an old exhaust duct. Probably overgrown, so...
I'll find it.
Jesus! Got a body here! One of us! Got a dead eight here.
Find it! Find you? Fuck this up! I'm gonna empty a clip into your face! That's a promise!
How the hell? Find it! Go! Bring him down! He's here somewhere!
Shit out of here. Leave. I'm not playing. You're gonna die today. Hiding won't change that.
Don't get cocky. Shit, this is over.
You, out. You can't be here.
Get out, man. Huh? He doesn't leave.
Stay sharp. Find him. Hands where I can see him! You got to drop them and have to! Get it clear! You've got all day.
I'm inside. Ooh, stinks of beer and cheesy feet.
Just get that decrypt key, fast.
Get your hands off my shit.
Oh, hey, Lenny, I'm in your house, fucking up your shit. She's rigged the place to blow.
What?
What are we looking at?
Two, no, three. It looks like... shit! Maybe four. They don't seem connected, so I don't think the order matters.
How many nodes?
Just find another way out.
Guys! I need to concentrate.
Ha ha ha!
Look at that. Seems like I handled the booms.
This is not fucking over.
Yeah, it is.
Sweet hackerspace. It's finally rid of that Prime 8 smell.
Is it ready?
Yep. Wrench had to spray a bit of Bombs Be Gone, and then whoosh. Go check it out. Marcus, check out these texts I pulled from a cop.
Obsessed with these things as a kid. Damn, that takes me back.
Think you still got it? I'd love it if Dead Set could one up the cops on this.
Our followers would eat it up.
You just give me that cryptogram, son, and I'll see what I can do.
Sorry.
Look, I've got it. Hey, one of our newbie followers reported something strange. Anybody heard about a bunch of funky rat masks hanging around outside the MoMA?
Bunch of self-described art anarchists. Bunch of self-described art anarchists calling themselves the Ordinate Academy.
Rodentia Academy. It's an anagram.
Good catch. What's their platform?
Total transparency. No privacy for anybody.
Then why the masks?
Arsonist has turned up on CTOS near your location. Engage when ready. Over.
Thank you.
totally heard gunfire from her dorm. That's what she told me. She didn't even know that place was a gang hangout. I know. I asked her, how could you not fucking know?
Go fuck yourself.
Fucking fight.
And your family.
Whatever,
and your
asshole.
Dog.
You're as dry as the California drought.
How does it feel to be the douchiest douche, huh? Fuck.
Say that
too.
Again. I dare you. How about you fuck off before I smash your teeth down your throat, bitch?
Stay right there! You're under arrest!
Seriously?
Man,
okay, seriously. What happened?
Hey, you! You're under arrest!
Give me a fucking break.
That's it. Nice and easy.
You like this place, huh?
Food is average.
You get anywhere?
I can't tell if she thinks my mask is hot or creepy. The main FBI office is in the Delums building. We really need the rest of that data. Because something hinky's going on, man. Something big. Different hackers I know, they've been noticing vans following them around and shit.
Well, it wouldn't be the first time the FBI's tried to strong-arm hackers. Join us or die type shit. Why now?
The timing is suspicious, given her popularity. How much do you trust Ray? You might have cut a deal.
Oh, man, no way. Hey, trust me on this one.
Okay. Maybe Miranda could help.
Yeah, maybe. She uses a car service all the time. I'll tap into the feed and show up as a driver.
Can I get you anything?
I'm just leaving. But can I ask you a question?
Mm-hmm.
Do you think my friend's mask is hot or creepy?
Both.
You staying for another cup of coffee? Have a good one.
I'm gonna hurt... Marcus? What are you doing?
Hey, Miranda. Just making a few extra bucks taking fares.
As if.
Where you going?
Going to visit my mother. You followed my lead?
Yep, FBI.
I cannot confirm or deny that.
We want to strike back, but I couldn't get all the data. I need to get into their Oakland office.
You're coloring way outside the lines, Marcus.
Yeah, and?
Is that why you showed up as my driver? You think I'm being scoped by the feds, too?
Isn't that why you wouldn't tell us where those photos came from?
I was merely being prudent.
And I'm being prudent by talking to you in person.
So, Marcus, I'd be remiss if I didn't point out that a young man who discovers that the Federal Bureau of Investigation is after him should probably re-examine some of his life choices. What was I saying? Oh.
Good advice.
Particularly a young black man.
Guilty.
Good. We've gotten that out of the way.
So how did you get those photos of us in the bar?
Let's just say I have a source.
Does your source have anything else I should know?
Word is the feds are going after hackers hard. They're trying to co-opt or blackmail every group they can.
For what?
They want control of all the zero days, and they don't want competition.
Damn, now the FBI is in on it? Hacking might not be cool anymore.
I'm not joking, Marcus. They're gonna come after DedSec, and they're serious. To the FBI office. I have a friend that can help. But you'll have to use the Moscow rules.
What's that mean?
It means there's an old-style payphone outside of Dellum's. Pick it up, identify yourself as Fred, and record the signal you get.
Yo, that's fucking dope.
I'm gonna give you a shit rating on the driver app.
Kill somebody!
This is Fred.
Welcome, Fred. Bye-bye.
Totally quadratic.
Open Sesame.
Just tell me where to go to get it.
That's the thing, Em. They're clever bastards. Looks like they've separated up all the data. I don't know which server to hack.
Oh, great. So glad you waited until I'm inside to discover this little fact.
Get up to the antenna on the roof and put a transceiver on it. If I can track the data coming in, I can figure out which server is which.
Sure, no problem. Go up on the roof, place a transceiver. Got nothing better to do.
15. FBI headquarters.
As for DedSec member Wrench, surveillance indicates that he is awkward around the opposite sex and uses his mask as a deflecting device. A psych analysis postulates a disrupted childhood along with possible debilitating shyness. Subject copes with this using a mask which he has programmed to reflect. Thank you.
slip through.